I'm Kate Richburg with JewelryTools.com, and I'd like to show you how to use the two-hole twist punch. This punch is also known as a helicopter punch. I'm using this with a 24-gauge blank, though I can punch metal up to about 18-gauge with this tool, and all the way down to 26 or 28. It has two sizes of punches in the tool, one that's a little larger, one that's a little bit smaller. I'm going to use this larger one here today. And it's pretty simple. All I want to do is rotate the punch side up so we've got a nice opening there. And if I'm really particular about my placement where my hole is, I'll go ahead and mark it using a permanent marker. And then I just twist the punch right down onto the mark that I've made. And I check everything to make sure that everything's lined up. And then I go ahead and I twist the punch just until I feel it pierce through the metal, like so. Now to remove the blank, I just twist everything back up. You don't need to twist the punch till it goes all the way down, just till it pierces through the metal. And as you pull that back up, the blank is going to fall off the tip of the tool, and you've got a perfectly punched hole.